Now, a judge in Spain has ruled that pop singer Shakira must face trial for dodging £14.5 million in tax. The Waka Waka singer will be docked for tax fraud unless she brokers a last-minute agreement with the prosecution. After 3 years of investigations, the judge has concluded that there are sufficient indications for the Colombian artist to go to trial. It said the prosecution has charged Shakira with a total of 6 tax crimes, which, if convicted, could land her with a jail sentence. Shakira, according to the judge, should have paid £14.5 million in million euros, in personal income tax and corporation tax. The singer and other defendants used a series of mercantile companies to appear as owners of Shakira's assets. The singer only appeared as the real headline ultimately, and in companies based in territories considered as tax havens, the court ruling revealed.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.